My name is Nat. I'm a mentalist, and we're out here filming a web series called Connections. Would you like to participate in it?
Sure.
And you guys are okay with being filmed?
Yes.
Yeah? What's your name?
Judy.
Judy, nice to meet you. And?
Alana.
Alana.
Marty.
Alicia.
Alicia, nice to meet you. What I'm going to have you do, do you want to just go into it?
Sure.
I'm going to try something called numerical influence.
Okay.
Now think of any, I'm going to have you think of any two-digit number, all right?
Okay.
I'm going to write something down right now. And then, I think that's good. Now, I'm going to have you start at 7 and count up by 4s, starting now. So 7.
7. 11.
Continue.
15. 19. By 4s.
Yep.
23.
Now change it to 3s.
Okay, 23, 26, 29, 32.
Change it to 8s.
40, 48.
Say any two-digit number.
24.
24. Are you sure you want 24?
Mm. Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Positive.
Yes.
Put your hand out like this. I'm going to give you that.
Okay.
Now, did you feel influenced in any way other than the counting?
No.
No. But when I have your brain go through that series of challenges, it sets you up. It programs you to say something. Do you look at what I wrote down?
Oh, there you go.
Let me see it again, babe. I didn't see it all. We'll think of
Wow. Alicia will think of another
24. That's good.
Thank you. Yeah, you can look it. You can check
yeah.
it out. Yeah. Thank you.
That's very nice.
Do you want to take this one step further?
Sure. Yeah.
Okay. I am going to ask you to do something similar, but much more difficult.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
You can use a calculator for this, actually.
Okay.
So take a calculator out. You have one on your phone? Yeah?
Yeah.
We're going to go to a four-digit number. So I'm going to have you think of a four-digit number at random after doing a certain number of things on the calculator.
Okay.
Start at 36. Let me try something.
You need to go on America's Got Talent.
I'm going to write something down. I'm thinking about it.
Really?
Yeah.
You should.
Okay, I'm gonna write down four digits. Okay. Now, cap that with one hand. I'm gonna give this to you, Marty, to hold on to. Don't look at it.
Okay.
Start at 113.
Okay. You want me to type 113 yep. on here? Okay.
Then add 26s and read out the number as they come up. So plus 26 equals, read it.
119.
Plus, or equals, it'll go again. Read it.
125.
Read it again.
131.
Okay, now hit plus 94.
Did I do that six times already?
Did I say six times? Just keep...
Oh, okay. Okay, so plus 94?
Yep. Read it.
225.
And read it.
Just hit equal?
Yep.
319.
Okay, four-digit number now. Go. Just read any four-digit number that you can think of.
5813.
5813. And that was a random decision.
Yes.
You made, yeah. Would you look at the four-digit number that I wrote down on that pad?
He's really good. You're really good. Wow.
5813. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, this was fun.
That was very good, man.
Thank you. And
Ben, thank you.